Hello everyone, today I will show you my new invention, 40 digits combination lock simple wiring with password change. This is the password input. I'm sorry about the long way, but it was my first version. My password in this video is A B E I O T Y 0 2 5 7 and percent sign and sign, then enter password. Okay, the door open. In this room there are many shapes in here because it's the last walk. Then lock the door. Oh. Door locked. And I will show you the password change room. In this room, you can change the password by changing the all of this red panel. And this is the wiring. This is very long because it's 40 digits. This is the redstone that makes the power to the door. And you go all the way to the flip-flop gate. And the signal from the password change will go straight to the here as you see in green, but the signal from the password input will go to the NOT gate here and go to the orange here, and it will go all the way. If one of the gate is not, is zero, it will go zero all the way. And here is the correct pattern. It will go to this AND gate and to buffer the signal from section 1 and 2. And then it will go here. This AND gate will receive signal from first AND gate and enter password label, and then it will go to SOR gate. This is work to lock the door while you turn on the lever in the vault. Okay, I will show you how to change the password. Our current password is ABEIOTY0257% and sign, and then I will change the and sign to the at sign and change 5 into 6. When do you change this? You have to push this button to first initializing the new password, and I will go to the outside of the vault. Do you see that it, the lock lever is on but the door is open? This happen when change new password. Okay, we'll unlock it. Go out and turn off this and push the final initializing switch. The redstone here is turned off. Then we have to input the new password here. Change 5 into 6 and change and sign into at sign, and then we'll turn on the enter password before to check it out. Okay, the door open now. Then we lock the door. Okay, it's working. We'll go out now. This making simple circuit, and you can make this by yourself. New version will coming soon. If you like this video, you can rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.